Crews recovered the body of an employee from a rock quarry in rural Crawford County, Indiana. The worker's dump truck went over the edge and dropped several hundred feet at Mulzer Crushed Stone Tuesday afternoon. Employees built a temporary path to give conservation officers access to the water-filled quarry. Divers used sonar equipment to find the worker's body in the water. It was between 20 and 30 feet deep.